Hello, everybody. Little Bison, and I am playing, I think, the fifth episode of Disgaea PC. So we just started this chapter, and we are going, I guess, to Dinero Palace. Let's go. Let's see what's up.
Ah, what a pain in the butt.
You mean that angel, Flan?
Yes, Flan. What's wrong with her? She's totally whacked out.
Yeah, dude. I mean, space detective, dude. Angels creep me out sometimes.
I'd rather be attacked by the entire 12th Demonborn Battalion than deal with her again.
So, Master Etna, what are we gonna do now, dude?
There's only one thing to do. The prince is gonna go out and kick some more butt.
Are we gonna continue this charade, dude?
Of course. We need to make it seem like the prince is growing in strength. And by doing so, I can make that jerk live in fear.
Please think about the ones who have to die for your fun, dude.
I may be able to get them back if I can just outwit him. Anyway, we're at this golden castle, so let's change our strategy a little. This time, let's take the castle as a whole.
That's not changing the strategy at all, dude!
Okay. Zombies. Zombies are annoying. Okay. 50, 0, 0, negative 50, 0. Okay, so you'll be good for those. Both of those are 50. 0, 50, 0. Okay. And who are you guys? Don't see. No entry. Why are these? I don't like how these blocks don't have color on them. I can change that in settings. So one thing that I do like is you have all these, and I didn't notice this, but the user interface. Oh, look at how old it looks. It looks so old. I can change the map textures to be new or old. I'm gonna keep it at new just because. I can turn off the shadows. I can even turn on screen blur. Depth of field is on, but I don't really see anything. SAO or SSAO. The shadows to me aren't that important, and there'd just probably be like another thing to render. I'm not sure how much it would. Yeah, I can even change. I'm not sure how much it would change the stuff. But so whatever. I'll just figure it out as I go. So we go here. You guys with it. Unfortunately, everyone else seems to have very one-person hitting attacks, especially since spears don't do damage how I thought they did. Unfortunate, because I would like to go just a little bit faster, but nothing I can do. So, well, I guess I could install that cheat engine, but as I have said prior, I don't really want to. I don't want to have to try and experiment with it. I don't want to mess it up, really. So I can tell that this could possibly be a very good run level, depending on the change in geo blocks afterwards. Because that's the thing with these maps is, once you beat them, they change for every replay. And that, usually the geo blocks change. See how it goes. these guys are strong against ice anyway. He's zero against ice, so I'll move him up. Says 30, but I don't think it actually did that damage. That way, the flying guys won't hit him. Anything happens. So he leveled up, he's level 6 now. That's good. Let's take. See, each disguise seems to have its own, like, special idea, where it's just like, well, I don't want to say special idea, but like, best way to go about stuff. Like, Disguify easily was just, oh yeah, if you have a high level, you're good. But this one, it's like, you actually kind of have to think about what you're doing, simply because it's not easy, per se, to just get a high level. It's, it takes some doing to level up, because you don't have the cheap shop and stuff like that. So, you can't really apply the Disguise 5 logic to this game, which is unfortunate because I like Disguise 5 logic. I made it really easy. So I'm gonna attack him with that. I'm gonna hit him in the back with Motor Crush. There's no harm in actually just doing this to make sure. Because I knew that one was gonna work.
I'll finish this!
This probably actually gonna kill the guy. If it does, I'd be surprised. I'm surprised. But Vern is my strongest pretty, which does help the situation. Now, the unfortunate part is always. He's always trying to kite these guys out, because chances are I have to fight them as a group. I can't. I won't be able to just lure one or two out. And then. I will probably be able to just hang out on these defense blocks. Even if I'm not, I would still rather be on them than not. Though I'm wondering this defense. Oh, that's recovery. That's actually really good. So. The less people that you can have at any one time on the field, the better. 1 minute. Okay, and I'm back. Had to take a phone call. Which is always annoying when you're trying to just do basic let's play and whatnot. Fortunately, that was a call I needed to take, so I couldn't even have ignored it. I'm just gonna put him in there because it's pointless. It annoys me that, like, well, I don't want to say it annoys me. It's just like, it would be useful to know, like, how many counters my characters have. But I can't. Well, I haven't. I also just haven't searched a menu for it. I only know that Etna, I think Axe Guy have them because they have. I've seen them be used. That's about the extent. Try this. this.
I'll finish this.
Crush. Come on. So I may, in fact, turn off the attack animations. Although I'm not sure if new ones still proc, because in Sky 5 that's how it worked. In that, if you turn off animations, they would turn off except for when the enemy used moves that you had never seen before, which I always thought was very smart. Only because it's like, okay, we understand that you don't want to see it, but we still want you to kind of appreciate our work, so you don't get to just blatantly ignore everything without even seeing it. Okay, good. Awesome, got some 200 health for here, but I need to heal first. Healing takes so much money in this game, it's not even funny. Like, I was at like over 2,000 health right there, which would have been real nice, but I needed to heal people. Which is why I only want to spend money on like mint gum and stuff. And I don't really have enough money and whatnot to. This is the battle axe that I tried to go through the item world with. I don't have enough money and stuff to be able to like buy good weapons. It's not like the other game where I could just put the hell meter up to full, go grind some in the item world, and then come back and just have so much money that I can just do whatever. Save in case I die in the next map, which is completely possible, because this game isn't even close to the Sky 5 LP, where it was just like, oh yeah, like, it's fine. Ally damage. You come. Oh, I can attack you. Now I'm gonna have. This block. So now. I'll just throw it onto you. So, I'm not sure. Yeah, like, I'm not sure because it doubled ice, but it didn't double the boulder crush. So, I'm kind of confused as to what's okay and what's not in terms of, like, what gets doubled. Whatsoever. That's better. Still required like an addition. Yeah, I'm gonna be. Ugh, these guys do so much damage. Yeah, I'm gonna be turning off the animations because just. Like, I feel like most of the time. Aw, damn, the poison outpaced the recovery. Because I feel like the, most of the time spent is just watching the attacks go off. And I don't want that to be, how I spend you guys' time. hopefully, this will do good.
Hold on. Tip! Tip!
Which one is unfortunate? Okay, so this is going honestly pretty well. Recovery attacks one. So I just need to get everyone to come over here. And then there's you. What class are you? You're a Skept. Okay. Geo changed to Dark Cannon. I'm hoping that the poison won't be that bad. Hopefully it'll be able to just like kind of push through it. Excuse me. Oh. So I think the danger here is that there's just a bunch of people that will be able to just keep racking up that damage. And I just don't have AoE attacks that do enough. So, what I will do is try to get him. Sleeping isn't in danger. Okay, that's good. What's here? Now the ones with low ice resistance. And you have negative. So you take double damage, so might as well kill you even though you are sleeping. Okay, so he's almost leveled up. You're almost leveled up. That. Yeah, I don't understand why some skills do get a plus one and others don't. It would suck if the key to this map was either just grinding until these guys couldn't kill my characters, or if I had to just make more characters. So I'm just gonna try and kite him back. Because Edna's doing quite a bit of damage. I think I think I would be capable of doing this one. Okay, so I have a bit of money. So I'll invest. Basic stuff, but he's more customers give me SP. Okay. And I don't want to use all my hell because then I will just be helpless. I'll have to grind for money, which is never a place you want to be in. Okay. And now with the, whatchamacallit out of the way. No better now to just simply do that. I will take Ernest, have him be the one to lift this up, even if I want to be safe with my high hitters. It seems like the base attacks are always a guaranteed plus one, whereas the skills, depending on what they are, they change. It's not the most clear. And I don't have a healer, which is unfortunate. Surprised that you didn't get countered. I'm hoping these guys don't get poisoned, because I feel like that was also a. You got poisoned, which is unfortunate, but acceptable. So now I will shoot him up. Where's Gun Kid? Gun Guy is up there. So he is easily the one I need to take out first. And his range is essentially, his range of attack will be this line. So, everyone else up to it and defend. At least those two. To defend. And if push comes to shove, I'll just, that might be a very useful thing to do. If they get all clumped again, I'll just throw one of my printies into the group and detonate it. I don't want to have to do that, because it's more a waste of experience than it is anything else. But I don't want to die. Slumber. Oh, okay. Didn't actually hit. good. She's strong enough to just demolish anybody. Seems like Prinny's weaker than other classes, but they have less XP that they need to acquire. I'm just gonna have this Prinny come up here, defend to stop these guys from getting plus one attacks, because that seems to be a major component of why I failed last time. The first thing I'm gonna do is I'm going to send Hemingway and Aetna to take out Gun Guy. He is easily the most dangerous player on the field right now. And I'm gonna use my. Wait, what? He wasn't in a line with him? His gun. Are guns different in this game? It might be. That might be the. That could change everything. That because those guys able to attack Jordan. Aetna right here. But he has the second one, so I'm guessing he has.
I'll finish this!
She hasn't used her move. Map was definitely, if the plus one worked the way I thought it did, it would have been a lot easier. Ah, got the plus one anyway. That's okay. Yep, he died. Damn it. Didn't realize that he could go down that way. Wasn't expecting it. That's beside the point. Why is I use that? Yeah. Okay, so it does do the new move as well thing. And Carbide should get it in proper level. I wanna have my team just kinda evenly leveled. Oh yes, got Mr. Gen Z exit. That's good. That's real good.
Master Aetna! Look at that, dude!
Is this King Krzyzewski's portrait?
What's it doing here, dude?
Don't you remember anything? This painting was stolen from the castle. After King Krzyzewski passed away, the painting disappeared. I never knew it was here.
Are you sure, dude? Couldn't it be a fake?
On the back, there's a note that says, it's mine, so it's gotta be real.
You were gonna steal it, dude!
What are you doing? Hurry up and carry the painting to my room.
Roger that, dude!
I thought a rich demon was living here, but it turns out it's just some crook. I was gonna kill him quickly, but I've changed my mind. He's gonna have to suffer. Come on, let's hurry up and find the owner of this place.
Aye, aye, dude!
King Krzyzewski, no matter what happens, my loyalty is always with you. If you were still around, I wonder what you'd say to me.
Okay, so now I can come back here, get everyone and lose like all my money. But now I have this, which is awesome. So I'm going to I need a button to just shoot something. So, going at about 35 right now, if I keep that failing. Okay, well, I hope you all enjoyed this episode. I hope to see you again in the next one, and I hope you all have a very nice day.